So we got another question here. It says 3 plus x over 4, and that's equivalent to 51, right? So to solve the x, which is sitting right there, right, you want to remove the things that are further away from it. So the first thing you do is you want to get rid of the 3, okay? So the 3 has been removed. How do we do that? That's a positive 3. So to remove it, we have to subtract the 3 from the both sides. So by doing that, negative 3, negative 3, that cancels the 3 here. You're left with just the x over 4. And over here is 51 minus 3. That gives you just the 48. So the last step right here to solve the x is that we have to get rid of the 4 underneath. This has been divided. So we do the opposite by multiplying by a 4. Let me just put a 4 in brackets. It means that they're being multiplied, right? So what happens, the 4 here is canceled, and you're left with just the x, and it's equal to 48 times 4. Quickly punch my calculator, I got 192, and this is your final answer for this question. Thanks for watching.